We've seen some pretty sorry reports as far as consumer confidence and the cost of living. More people are beneath the poverty level, too.
Oh, a lot of bad news out there, no doubt about it. Good morning to you both, and we can concentrate on that, or you try to see where the seeds are for growth 6 months, 9 months, 12 months out. This morning we looked at inflation, and inflation last month was up just a tick, mainly because of gasoline going up. As a matter of fact, if you pull out energy and food, you get the core inflation rate that was flat for August. No inflation last month outside of gasoline. Let's check the real-time numbers this morning. Dow Jones Industrial Average still on a nice September winning streak, up about 40 points this morning, above 10,006. NASDAQ up 14. The S&P is up 5. At the same time, though, we have gold. Of course, look at it as a safe haven investment. It is at another new record high this morning, up at about $1,280 an ounce. Next week, of course, the Federal Reserve will be meeting, and if they do some more what's called quantitative easing, that can play some games with currencies and a lot of investors flocking to the safe haven of gold. At the same time, we told you just a few days ago about our trade deficit getting a little bit better mainly because we are selling a lot of airplanes to other countries and companies in other parts of the world. Well, Russia just signed a deal, $3.7 billion. They're buying 50 Boeing 737. So that trend continues.
Wow.
That's it for this morning. Back to you.
A lot of airplanes. Thank you.